I've always wanted to join KBDi because I'd like to further pursue my kitchen design and take it to a more serious level.
We joined KBDi for the networking to see what's happening in the industry.
It feels like it really gives me the cutting edge.
It's a wonderful opportunity to network with other like-minded people, so we're all on the same page and they can teach me a lot of things.
The two things that designers get out of KBDi membership and an event like this is networking and professional development.
Yeah, well, SMEG's been one of the longest standing sponsors of the KBDi, more or less since the KBDi's inception. And it's really important for us to engage with the kitchen designers. Over the years of our sponsorship, each event we talk about something new and different, something that's going to enhance the kitchen designers' design for themselves.
It's a good opportunity just to look at things yourself and show your clients before they purchase the range.
Designers always have a similarity in their thinking. You need to join to be part of a group because it's essential to be informed of trends.
There's nothing better than a designer recommending your product and vice versa.
It's the energy, the discussing the latest fashion in bathroomware, kitchen, laundry, it's just been wonderful.
Keeping up to date with the industry, products, product knowledge, interacting with other designers.
It just puts the value in what people do in any design process as well.
To meet like-minded people is really encouraging.
Fabulous meeting people, fabulous contacts, great opportunities, great insights.
It's great fun. Everyone out there is having a great time. But it adds a complete level of trust from the client in you when you're able to say you're qualified and you're part of an organisation like KBDi.